Let's solve the equation 2 raised to the square root of x equals, for example, 8. So first is going to be 2 raised to the square root of x. We write the 8 as 2 cubed. Why? Because then you have the same bases of 2 and 2. That means you can write that the root of x has to be equal to just 3 here. Then you just square both sides. So the root of x quantity squared becomes 3 squared. On the left, they cancel the root and the 2, so you have x equals 9. Simple. Leave a like if it's helpful. Subscribe.